there was a line. He called in a few favors and arranged for me to get out early. Knocked almost 4 years off my sentence. Now, Joe used to come visit me and, you know, kind of fill me in on what was happening on the outside. But I, as soon as I walked out of that prison gate, like a damn old word.
What are you selling, pal? I ain't interested.
No. My name's Vito Scaletta. I'm looking for...
Oh, right. Francesca's brother. She told me you were in jail.
I'm out now. And you are?
Francesca's husband, Eric. Your sister ain't here. She must be out shopping or something. I'll tell her you stopped by. See ya.
Yeah, that guy wasn't married to my sister, Maron.
Hey, you break out of jail? Ah, jeez, good to see you in regular clothes and on the right side of the bars again. Welcome home. Come on in.
Man, I tell you, lots changed since I went away.
Yeah, I guess it has. And hey, it ain't much, but I hooked you up with a nice little apartment, just like you
said.
Now I got a surprise for you. I'm going out tonight to celebrate, and I'm going to introduce you to somebody.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
You're going to need a little cash so you can get things going again. I got a piece for you, too, if you want it. Ah, here. Always comes in handy. So, what do you want to do now that you're a free man?
What do you think? I want to go back to working with you again.
All right. I was worried they might have turned you straight there.
I actually met a lot of people and learned a lot when I was on the inside. I had a much better idea about things working.
Good thing, because I wasn't exactly sitting around on my ass while you was in there. Don't worry, though. I'll show you the ropes, like always.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Jesus, I didn't expect you to be raring to go like this, but what the hell? Come on, let's go see your new place. We'll take my car and go meet your new landlord. You do the driving so you can get back into the swing of things. Just hope you don't forget how to drive while you was in the can.
Hey, what are you worried about? It's like riding a bicycle.
Sure, but when you smack up your bicycle, it don't cost a fortune to fix the friggin' thing.
All right, I get it. Like an old lady.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so. And if you ain't noticed, cars are a lot different since you went away. You'll see. Your new place is just down the street, right near the boardwalk. You're gonna love it. Damn, it's good to have you home. I done pretty good while you was locked up. But now that you're out, the sky's the limit.
You seen Henry lately?
No, not for a few years. I really felt bad about what happened.
copy that.
What you been up? We couldn't really talk about much when you visited me.
Well, after the shit Clemente and that little asshole Luca tried to pull on us, I got hooked up with the Falcone family and I started working for them.
Really?
Yeah, you'll see tonight. I told you, I got a nice surprise for you. Don't bother asking, because I ain't gonna tell you.
Oh, boy.
Don't worry. I've been planning this for weeks.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Enough park here. Go check the place out. It's on the top floor. I already paid the first month's rent for you. And hey, the entrance to your garage is on that side street over there.
I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself. As you can see, it even comes with a telephone at no extra charge. And here's the bathroom, clean and modern, with all the hot water you could ever want. And here is the master bedroom. And there is the master's bed. It's comfy, with room enough for two, maybe three. And it doesn't squeak. Always a plus in my book. I sure hope you like your new apartment, sir. If you have any questions, feel free to ask.
Just one question. When are you leaving?
Now, if you'll pardon me, I have to go and check out another client. Goodbye now.
Yeah, see you.
Feel free to look around. Just let me know if you need anything. If you like what you see, let me know. Fits you perfect.
Jeez, I thought you was going to be a no-show. Not bad. Nice material.
Thanks. So, what's the plan for tonight?
You'll find out. A friend of mine's coming to pick us up. I met him when you was on your little vacation. And show him some respect. He's kind of an important guy.
Oh, yeah?
You'll see in a minute. Here he comes.
Hey, Joe.
Hey, Eddie.
Here I am. How's it going?
Man, not too bad. Not too bad. Oh, this your buddy?
Yeah, this is my pal Vito. Vito, this here is a good friend of mine, Eddie Scott.
Nice to meet you, Eddie.
Same here, Vito. Okay, fellas, I'm dying for a drink. Let's go. Hey, Vito, you want to drive? I had a couple of drinks already. So, you tell him where we're headed, Joey?
Nope.
All he knows is that it's a surprise. he's gonna love it.
I fucking hope so. Unless he got into the, funny business in the can.
Hey, what are you two talking about?
Don't worry about it. You'll see.
Hey, come on. We might as well tell him now.
Hey, you waited this long. We'll tell him in the car.
Let's go, Vito.
Hey, you know, it would help if you told me where we're going.
Head towards the bay.
Okay, so Vito, what was the one thing you missed the most when you was in camp?
Freedom.
Yeah, well, besides that?
Now, you know, booze, rods, baseball, everything.
Now you're getting closer.
What, are you guys taking me to a baseball game?
No, we're taking you to the classiest cat house in the city, Vito.
Cat house, huh? Wow.
Well, you don't sound too excited, Vito. Come on, don't tell me you don't want to have some fun after all that time.
Hey, don't worry, Vito. These girls are real professionals. If you forgot how to do it, they'll get you back in shape in no time.
We're gonna have a ball. Oh, hey, remind me not to drink too much. There's something I gotta take care of later.
What's more important than pussy and booze?
You know how it is. Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. Hey, Vito, come on, step on it, eh? Since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys. And to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
He's into, you know, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cunt dumpster. Sorry, ladies. It's like I got to
shut your goddamn pie hole. If you want to use your mind.
You fellas ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe! Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops. You're staring at it, you lush. Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's my keys?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up out of all of us.
Yeah, next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less booze. So, how'd you like the place, Vito?
A lot better than playing hide this each in the shower, huh? Oh. What the hell's that stink? Eddie, you puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
Smell
it too. Fits you perfect.
Enjoy your perfect.
Must be Frankie Potts.
That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in the trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I swear, we'll figure something out.
What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury Stiff. I already got his spot picked out. Up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right, where's this hole?
A little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is.
Hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air. The stench back here was fucking killer.
Jesus, where's this shit coming from? Oh, shit. Whoa, I don't remember eating calamari.
Can't hold your booze, can you?
We're here. Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Who's gonna bury him?
What? Give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here.
Whatever.
Hey, fellas, how about a little music, eh? You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to
This
go.
Wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it?
Well,
I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Thank you.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 in the morning. Shut the hell up.
Hey, shut up, you whore. Come on.
What you had enough, Eddie. You going to bed? Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito.